European flags and signs calling on the EU for help are a common sight among the crowds of protesters in Catalonia. Many here are asking, why isn't Europe stepping in? We feel abandoned by the EU. They should have intervened because of the police violence on Sunday. Today at the European Parliament in Strasbourg, lawmakers from Catalonia are asking the same question.
There's been a clear breach of fundamental rights and European values in Catalonia. The use of violence against peaceful voters goes against basic values, against the European Charter of Fundamental Rights. So this is not an internal Spanish matter.
Catalonia's president, Carles Puigdemont, has repeatedly asked for Europe's help over his region's future. But Brussels is in a bind.
But the Commission cannot force the Spanish government into dialogue. This is, of course, entirely up to the government of Madrid, which is, by a provision in the treaty, safeguarded from intervention from the EU Commission. And so there, as the Commission has already stated, it will not enter into the domestic affairs.
In Strasbourg, Commission Vice President Frans Timmermans reaffirmed his support for Madrid.
If the law does not give you what you want, you can oppose the law, you can work to change the law, but you cannot ignore the law.
Meanwhile, Catalonia's leader has vowed to declare independence within days. The EU might shed its caution if the situation continues to deteriorate, but for the moment, it is in a bind, hoping a compromise will emerge.